Well, hey guys, welcome to another episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. When you last left me, I rolled my truck. And I was getting back on the road, and going to drive to Lille, where I could drop off my load and pick up a new one, and I had taken on some damage. 6% damage to my load, which is less than ideal, but what can you do? Honestly, these things happen. So yeah, I'm sitting at 125 miles left. In game, it's 6:57. We need to be there by 11:14, and I should be there by 10. It will be cutting it close. But if I hammer down on the throttle, I'll be able to get there in an expedient amount of time. Look at that sunset. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah. So I needed to put the hammer down and people are trying to pass me left and right. So seeing exit coming up, so I'm gonna try to get over everybody in the left lane really wants to pass me, so I'm gonna get over. Set the cruise at 55. And try to pull on through the rest of Belgium and into France. Just power on through the Lille. I have 91 miles left to go. Is tired. That is not good. Got a construction here. Oddly enough, there's no cameras. Even there wasn't a solid line saying you couldn't pass. That's odd. Interchange coming up. So we're gonna go ahead and take the E19 into Lille right now. Whoa! Jeez Louise. Bit too much on the throttle there, or on the steering, because I banged her up again. This is not good. I need to not do this. I need to not keep wrecking my stuff. Just got the truck fixed, and now I'm sending it all back into it. Come on, Trucky. Yeah, my guy's tired. We have an hour and 38 minutes left, and we have no time to stop. So if I get a sleeping ticket, so be it, because we do not have time. Ain't nobody got time for that. We're gonna keep going. We just gotta keep rolling. Slow cars here. No, but they're pulling away, so I'm not gonna bother because they're pulling away. I may have to try. I may have to get some fuel when I. Let's get some fuel on the next run, because we are starting to get low. Alrighty people, welcome to France. I'm pretty sure I had done this before. Stop reminding me. Got a truck behind me. Or get a truck in front of me, I should say. Don't know what this guy's hauling for. I don't know what he's hauling, but... I have 37 minutes left until I have to be at location. 37 minutes left until I have to be at location. So let's stop it! Jeez Louise! Keep hitting the freaking guardrails. Yeah, my truck's damaged. Yeah, this is not good, guys. Truck, no fuel. Blah 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 blah. Yeah, I know. I'm going to be there very, very soon. Quit screaming at me, for sakes. 11:14. I'm due at 11:14. I'll be there. This is not good, but we'll go over to the servicing shop get the truck fixed, we'll go to the freaking, we'll go to the servicing shop, we'll get her fixed, we'll go to the truck stop, we'll get her fixed, and this is different. This is normal, this is just... to Lille, so I gotta make a light right here. Gonna make a bright on a yellow. Alright, how bad is this gonna hurt? Reasonable. Leveled up. Sweet. Okay, it's too long distance now. Apply that. Okay, next step. Everywhere I go, it's Panda Golf. Pull into the servicing shop. Pay some money in. Get behind. Oh, $5,000, that's not horrible. $16,000, I can get a new transmission. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna see if they'll wake the truck up a little bit. A little bit more power would be nice. Okay, so I've upgraded the truck with a new engine transmission. So, let's see what jobs are available. Going out of Lille. Lille to Birmingham, Lille to Dusseldorf, Lille to Paris. Yeah, you know what? Dover, boring. Don't want to keep going to the UK. Maybe we'll do fuel next time. So thanks for watching.